Look how big it looks on the camera.
It's like half the screen.
Alright. That's going, so that's ready to roll.
There's cat outside, by the way. There's cat. It's cat. There's a cat. It's great.
Nine pounds, Cubs.
It's like too much is thick in the middle.
Thank you. almost reminds me of Champ. Champ River is wrong. Bigger than I am.
Oh,
yeah. 30, right? 36.
Nice. We got some time left.
Well,
How many of these one? One here.
Oh,
yeah. Well,
I can do that
every
day.
Oh. You'd
be banned from here. What do you think?
Let's see the other way. Yeah, it's...
Wow.
21 minutes left.
Yeah.
Destroyed nothing. Yep.
Maybe a super chat Dan now.
Super chat!
Super chat Dan, because Dan's, he wants like Chick-fil-A.
That's super chat.
Congratulations.
Bring on the gelato. A cookie monster gelato's had
that was for dessert.
Out for
gelato. Yeah, gelato. The slam used to a lot of behind us too. Massive. Actually, it's
I feel like I just ate like 12 pounds of pizza.
Yeah.
At least 11 pounds.
Anyway, guys, that was an amazing pizza. Freaking awesome. That tasted great. That was cooked so well. And, I mean, really, zero complaints on it. It was cheesy. It was delicious. It was soft. There was nothing bad I could say about that pizza. Absolutely delicious.
And look what they brought out.
Who is down
there? Congratulations.
Moist.
Glad we can show you this live. Rockies. Middle of nowhere, but stop out here if you ever want to do a big pizza challenge like this. I think they're offering until the end of May, depending on how the challenge goes. It's going to be a tough one though, but if you like pizza and you're willing to give it 40 bucks, you can still take it home and you have lots of leftovers. Put in your toaster oven, your air fryer, whatever. Dan's not full, so we're going to get some gelato, but that guy, look at that guy.
Super chat. Yeah,
super chat. Yeah, because
we'll catch
you
guys.
Oh,
you got it?
How do I stop it?
I don't know how to stop it.
That's awesome, guys. Congratulations. And I love your...
Thank you.
That's something I want.